are on the lookout for a man they say attempted to kidnap a 6-year-old. 42.9's Emily Maher spoke with the girl's mother, who says it made her sick to her stomach when she learned what happened. Emily is live in Springdale tonight.
Angela, it was just outside George Elementary School where that man tried to pick up the little girl, saying he was her father. Springdale police say that man pulled up to the school around 3 p.m. Thursday, saying he was a father picking up his daughter. Police say that man left as soon as the girl's family member got to the school to pick her up. The child's mother tells police she had no idea who that man could have been. I spoke with her on the phone tonight. She tells me it was scary not knowing who it was that tried to take her child. The mother says she is grateful the school followed policy and did not let her daughter go with that man. I spoke with parents who say the school made the right call.
I really think it's good that the school has a system put in place that protects kids from getting picked up from people that they're not supposed to, and obviously it worked. So I think that that's good.
Guy Gaswitz doesn't have kids in the Springdale public school system,
but I have friends here that do.
He says knowing the school followed policy is reassuring.
Even though I don't personally relate to it, like I said, I have friends that do. They mean something to me, you know, so I think that that's awesome.
And I just spoke with the Springdale Police Department. They tell me they don't have any leads and they are looking for tips from the public. And they tell me they also don't have a suspect. Reporting live tonight in Springdale, Emily Maha, 4029 News.
School did exactly what they were supposed to and it worked. Police say the suspect was a white man with tattoos on his neck, his chest, arms, and he was driving an older two-door white Pontiac Grand Prix. So be on the lookout for that.